So the basic operation of a pneumatic tube system is you enter an address on the keypad. We have directories located on every station. We have about 125 locations. You enter the location using the keypad, and then you press send. The system now prioritizes that send up against other transactions into the system. Based on priority, send and receive priority, it gives it an aggregate score, and now this one's in line to take off. The blower unit works in one direction. It pulls air from the piping and exhausts the atmosphere, or it pulls air from the atmosphere and pressurizes the pipe. And the shifter valve really controls where it pulls or pressurizes air.
What it's doing right now is transferring, going through a pressure phase back through the transfer unit to these particular transfer units. If I have a failure anywhere here, I can locate that failure and go to that transfer unit or the station and fix it right away.
This system sends specimens to the lab for diagnosis. It sends meds from the pharmacy out to all the various units. It sends blood for transfusions, blood for surgeries. We send a lot of critical items through the system here at Stanford, and having this high reliability, really, it works well for how we do business. The carriers are traveling at about 20 feet a second. That's pretty fast. There is a vacuum pause time, there's an idle after vacuum, there's an idle after pressure. But for the most part, it is traveling pretty fast. Here at Stanford, our longest route is about a quarter of a mile away, and that transaction gets to its location in about a minute and 45 seconds. What we try to do is guarantee about a 5-minute takeoff time. We also refer always back to the old days. How long would it take you to walk that specimen? Or how long would it take you to walk that over there? So keep that in mind, that the tube system is taking over that foot traffic and providing relief to let the caregivers deal with the patient and send it and let it take off. And it'll still get there faster if you can walk it.